coming off screens hard. Brooks is definitely one of the main guys I'm watching without the basketball.
Brooks, his third three of the first quarter.